imagine you're cast at birth into a galaxy of tiny drifting creatures. That's how life begins for this little sharp-nosed pufferfish. We'll call him Puff. This is Puff's world, a vibrant coral reef, home to millions of creatures. Every surface is covered with life. Don't believe me? Try looking from Puff's perspective. Puff's new world is a microverse of tiny creatures that live their lives unnoticed by giants, like us. For the first time, we have opened a window to the reef's incredible microverse. Everywhere you look, tiny stories are unfolding. But the grim fact is, most things that eat can also be eaten. And there may be safer waters beyond the coral metropolis. But to find this haven, Puff must cross a strange world, where drama unfolds on scales too small, too fast, or too slow for the human eye to perceive. And from Puff's tiny point of view, it must seem almost magical. The reef as we've never seen it before.